Than a dozen fraternity members head to court for an alleged hazing incident at Wilmington College.
And today they're scheduled to be arraigned in Clinton County Municipal Court. Local 12's Perry Scheibman is in the newsroom right now with more on the arraignment. And good morning, Perry.
Good morning to you, John. All 14 members of the Gamma Phi Gamma fraternity charged in this incident are expected to be in court today. They'll go before a judge to enter a plea to hazing charges. The appearance stems from an incident last October at the fraternity house associated with Wilmington College. Investigators say frat brothers used a towel with knots to hit a sophomore pledge. The injuries were so severe that the victim spent a night in the hospital. He had surgery to remove a testicle. Now, members of the fraternity claim that the incident was just an accident during a pledging ceremony, but police call it hazing. Officers have not said if all those charged are students. Their ages range from 36 to 20.